My name is Dimitris Tasakos from Athens, Greece, and today we will be going over some new features that we have inside the MetiSmile software. Now we have the integration of the jaw motion inside the MetiSmile. So we have completed our jaw motion recordings with our facial scanner. Except having the 3D of our patient's face, that is very useful to do a 3D smile design, to do the mounting procedure on the virtual articulator. We can have the mandibular trajectories. We have three modules inside the MetiSmile software about the jaw motion. The first module is the mandibular trajectories, that we can see all the movements, protrusion, laterotrusion, left and right, open and close, of course, and a free movement. We have the optimal jaw relation, that we calculate and evaluate the freeway space. It helps us also determine the hinge axis, if we are close to the real hinge axis according to the motion or not. And the third module is the mandibular trajectories, but with DICOM files. We can import DICOM files, so we can have the diagrams of the motion and evaluate if it's normal and smooth or not. And also, with the help of the bone created from the DICOM files, we can have some planes. For instance, the Frankfurt plane and other plane, the vertical, the horizontal. We can have three planes, and with these planes we can have accurate mounting procedures. We did all this with our facial scanner, the MetiSmile.